How'd you get this number?
I want to make you an offer. There's a $5 million bounty on Dana Mercer's head. You give me her location, and I'll split that $5 million with you 50-50.
Dana, I just got a call from this Black Watch asshole who...
I know. I was listening in. He's one of several tank commanders in Mako Company. Sending location.
I'll take care of this asswipe.
Care about these humans.
Here we go again.
I think I'll have your head stuffed and mounted over my fireplace. How's that sound? You're just using oxygen one of us could make better use of. I'm supposed to take you seriously? You're a dead end, Heller. You're obsolete. When will you realize that? For subtlety, then. No! Big bad James Heller! What a fucking joke!
Hey,
one phone tap taken care of.
Good work. And James? Thank you.
No problem.
Lieutenant Garrison Pugh, recent Black Watch inductee, helicopter pilot.
God, Dana Mercer is like a fucking cockroach. I mean, I think we put her down and she just, what, pops up again somewhere else?
So this intel package, you think it'll nail down a location for her?
It'll provide a pattern. She's gotta sleep sometime, right?
Relax, I got this.
Hey.
Copy, Rattler 5. Engage Tango Primary.
Heller, hurry!
Rattler 5. Pursue Tango Primary and suppress. Over.
Should be in the clear now.
Save my ass again. Thanks.
Doesn't mean we're going steady or anything.
Rattler 5, return to base for debriefing. Over.
Copy that, Red Crown.
Keep your finger on that trigger, Corporal, or I will shoot you myself.